Hi guys, today I want to show you this RC car that I bought for my little son. He is 2.5 years old and I wanted to buy a remote controlled toy for him, but it's difficult to find remote controlled toys suitable for this small age. So I saw this on Banggood and it looked interesting, and I said, okay, I'm going to order it and we'll see if it's good for him or not. It actually turned out to be really, really appropriate for such a young kid, because it's easy to control, to maneuver, and also, it's quite tough. He didn't manage to break it, although he kicks it with his with his feet. He drops it, so yeah, it's quite abused, but still going well. And yeah, I'm glad about that. I was expecting him to to break it from the first time he played with it, but it actually turned out to be quite resistant. So let me show you the car. This is the package, nothing interesting or useful written on it. It says that it's suitable for kids older than 6 years, but trust me, you can give this to a 2-3 year old kid and it will be fine. It's not going very fast. It says 7 kilometers per hour. The remote control, it's on 2.4 gigahertz. All the usual stuff. Instructions, nothing too difficult. USB charger for the 1 cell battery, that's included. And the car itself. And this is the 1 cell lithium ion battery. I don't know what exact size this is, but it's a 400 milliamp hour battery. And what's nice about it is that it has a protection circuit, and that I noticed that when the voltage goes down, the car turns off. So this way the battery will never over discharge, so it's well protected. You can play with the car until it stops. You don't have to worry about the battery charger, things like that. And the remote control, it works with this kind of batteries, nothing unusual. The range, don't know exactly how far it goes. I think I went like 15 meters away from me and it worked well. I guess you will get a few tens of meters range. So let me show you how easy it is to actually control the car. Let me plug in the battery. Let's put the cover back on. Here is the power switch. It has red LEDs on this side, blue LEDs on the other side. And that's it. As you can see, one stick is in charge of one side of the car, the other stick is in charge of the other side. So in my case now, left stick is for left side and right stick for the right side. And my kid likes to play with it like this. You can also do that, but it falls down from the table. The good thing is that the car is quite tough and nothing broke so far, at least. The tires are soft and they absorb impacts. The car is made in such a way that when it hits an obstacle, it turns on its side, or yeah, it's very good at crossing rough terrain and going over obstacles. That's kind of it. I'm going to also put a small video from the playground, so you can see how the kids are playing with it. And I hope I convinced you that it's a good toy to buy for your kid. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Ia-o de acolo.
Dă-te-n telecomandă.
Nu, nu mai face.
Yeah.